Music is one of the most loved forms of media consumption. Every day, new artists emerge every year. But not everyone claims the fan base, some of the world's biggest names. Fame comes with so many perks and a lot of money on the side, and makes them one of the world's richest entities. So in today's video, we will be talking about the richest music artists in the world. Watch the video until the end to see where your favorite artist ranks on the list. Before we start the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Let's start the video. Number 10. Gloria Estefan. Gloria Estefan is a 7-time Grammy Award-winning Cuban singer. Without a doubt, she is one of the most popular and richest musicians in the world today. She received international fame and recognition with several top-charting singles she released over the years. She has also received a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame and is listed as one of the greatest artists by Billboard and VH1. She has sold an estimated 100 million records worldwide and 31.5 million in the United States alone, making her one of the best-selling artists in history. As of today, her net worth is estimated to be $500 million. Number 9. Mariah Carey. Mariah Carey is one of the most successful recording artists of all time. Her mother was a vocal coach and a former opera singer. Today, she has sold more than 200 million albums worldwide in her entire career, becoming one of the best-selling music artists ever. Although she has faced several ups and downs in her career, she owns 5 Grammy Awards today. In addition to her singing, she continued to act. For her appearance in the drama Tennessee back in 2008, she earned audience approval for her portrayal of a social worker in the critically acclaimed Precious. Later, she went on doing films that included Lee Daniels' The Butler and Girls Trip. She has also been a judge in the TV show American Idol as a judge in the 13th season. Today, she is one of the world's wealthiest artists, claiming her estimated net worth to be around $520 million. Number 8. Dolly Parton. Dolly Rebecca Parton Dolly is an American singer, actress, songwriter, record producer, author, businesswoman, and philanthropist. She was born into a poor family and rose to fame and riches. She had 12 siblings and had the talent that made her shine in her early years. She is known primarily for her contribution to country music. She is one of the most successful singers of all time, having been sold 100 million albums worldwide and won 8 Grammy Awards, 2 Academy Award nominations, 10 Country Music Association Awards, 7 Academy of Country Music Awards, 3 American Music Awards, and has received a whopping 46 Grammy nominations. As of today, her net worth is estimated to be above $600 million. Number 7. Bono. Paul David Hewson, also known as Bono, is an Irish singer and lead vocalist in one of the most successful rock bands, U2. The band is one of the best-selling bands of all time, and its lead vocalist and main lyricist deserve the success he has today, although all of his wealth is not made through music. He is also a philanthropist and a businessman, and earned most of his wealth from there. He was also named the Time Person of the Year in 2005. As of today, his net worth is said to be around $700 million. Number 6. Dr. Dre. It is impossible to speak of the richest music artists and not mention Dr. Dre. He rose to fame with the former rap group N.W.A., which is also thought to be one of the most successful and popular rap groups of all time. But after the group's main rapper, Eazy-E, died, it broke apart. Dre later founded a record producing company called Aftermath Entertainment and started investing money in new artists such as Snoop Dogg and Eminem. His investments proved to be major hits, and he became one of the most loved artists in the world. The majority of his wealth came from Beats Electronics, which he founded in 2006 and later sold to Apple Incorporated for about $3 billion. As of today, his net worth is said to be $820 million. Number 5. Madonna. Madonna Louise Sissione is an American singer, actor, and songwriter, and she gained immense popularity during the 1980s and 90s pop culture scene. She gained a mass appreciation and soon got the title of the Queen of Pop, became famous by pushing the boundaries of lyrics in mainstream popular music. So far, Madonna has sold over 300 million records worldwide and is recognized as the best-selling female singer of all time by the Guinness World Records. Today, her net worth is said to be $850 million. Number 4. Sean John Combs. Sean John Combs, also known by his several stage names Puff Daddy, P. Diddy, and Diddy, is another American rapper who made his wealth through various businesses. His non-rap business ventures include a movie production company, the clothing line Sean by Sean Combs, and two restaurants. Combs is also a highly respected rapper, awarded Grammy 3 times and twice by MTV Video Music Awards. As of 200, his net worth is said to be $855 million. Number 3. Jay-Z. Jay-Z is undoubtedly one of the best-selling musicians of all time. He has sold over 100 million records all time and won 21 Grammy Awards for his music and rap records. Other than being an extremely successful rapper, he is also a businessman and an investor. Rolling Stone ranked him as the 88th greatest artist of all time. Jay-Z's wealth is rose to imaginable heights by ventures such as his champagne brand Armand de Brignac, worth an estimated $310 million, and the subscription-based content sharing platform Tidal, estimated to be worth $100 million. And according to Forbes, he is the first billionaire musician with an estimated net worth of $1 billion. Number 2. Paul McCartney. Paul McCartney gained popularity with the rock band The Beatles, which is widely considered the greatest and most influential band in music history. It's no secret how popular and successful The Beatles are. Unsurprisingly, the main composer and instrumentalist of the band is the owner, is a billionaire. McCartney has been recognized as one of the most successful performers and composers of all time. He's a 2-time inductee into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame and 21 times Grammy Award winner. As of 2020, his estimated net worth is $1.2 billion. Number 1. Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson is one of those people who need no introduction. He's popular worldwide. He was the most successful performer of all time and has sold more than 350 million records worldwide. Even after death, the King of Pop is consistently earning millions in 3 digits. In 2016 alone, his work generated $825 million, and Forbes ranked him the top-earning dead celebrity. From 2010 to 2016, he has earned around $1.8 billion. Although it's difficult to tell how much wealth he would be holding if he was alive, some sources estimate it to be as high as $3 billion, which is clearly more than any other musician in history. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. And I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.